Chabad police now taking yet another person into custody after she was accused of practicing medicine without a license in Doral. 56-year-old Alcalera Jimenez was arrested today at Millennium Anti-Aging and Surgery Center. A former patient says he reported Jimenez nearly a year ago after his nose was not healing properly from two rhinoplasty surgeries that she performed. Her bond is now set at $6,000.